An investigation is underway after a man drowned in a Union County lake today. Deputies responded to Lake Monroe shortly after 4 this afternoon. Investigators say 35-year-old Armando Perez Cruz was visiting the lake when he jumped in to swim. Witnesses say Perez Cruz never resurfaced. Emergency crews found his body underwater and were able to pull it from the lake. Detectives investigating this drowning say they do not suspect foul play.